We've suffered through Kierkegaard and pondered the Buddha, and read the collected works of Pablo Neruda. Got on our knees before Socrates and Confucius. There's a daily debate on matters Rosicrucius.